Hi. Ah, the iPhone calculator and pressing on the wrong digit, having to redo a whole calculation. Well, not anymore. All you have to do to delete the last entered digit is to swipe across the entered numbers, either from left to right or from right to left. Both have the exact same effect. And the more you keep swiping, the more digits get deleted. This also works when you're in the middle of a calculation and accidentally entered the wrong digit. Thanks for watching. Bye.